There are some changes happening for Georgia Tech football. Some coaches heading on out, some heading on in. And one of the faces, very familiar, Tavarus Tillman, was a team captain at Georgia Tech in 1999. And now he is back as defensive backs coach for Jeff Collins. Tillman spent this season on the Michigan State coaching staff. Big night for former UGA star David Pollack. He will be inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame. Pollack was a three-time All-American defensive lineman at Georgia. He played high school ball at Shiloh and Snellville.
A lot of people didn't know that. I came to Georgia as a fullback, and everybody got hurt my freshman year, and so they threw me a defensive tackle for my freshman year. But then everybody left for the NFL my sophomore year, and so they threw me to defensive end, and then I stayed there for the next 3 years. So I'd never played defensive end in my life. It was just coaches putting me in a position, and it worked out.
He's had a great career at ESPN. He is just terrific on television. Georgia State earning a Christmas Day bowl slot against Ball State. The program's third straight bowl appearance is also a chance to break the program's single season win record, a special time for head coach Sean Elliott.
To think back on where our program has come from the time we took over, and one of the goals was, hey, let's go get our first bowl win. Now here we are, going to bowl games three consecutive years, four out of the last 5 years, with an opportunity to set a school record for wins this year. I'm really proud of our football team. I'm proud of our football program. I'm proud of everyone involved.
UConn star Paige Becker's out 6 to 8 weeks, a knee fracture, significant. UConn is in Atlanta Thursday night to take on a very good Georgia Tech women's team, so a big loss for UConn before those games. And congrats to Maria Martin in Atlanta Magazine today as their pick for top sports anchor. Congratulations to her. Congratulations to 11 Alive.